My name is Michael Anderson. I'm 25 years old. I'm from South Africa. I've moved here with my family in 2006. We've been here, living here, working, teaching. We're all teachers. We love our jobs. Driving the Hyundai IONIQ is definitely a first for me. I've never driven a hybrid car before. Very easy to drive. It's no different to any other car except for the fantastic features that it has. With driving it around, the fuel economy is just incredible. It's a hybrid, so it switches from electric to fuel. As a triathlete and as an athlete, I care about the environment and the outdoors are important to everybody. So I feel like the IONIQ just pushes that a little bit further. And we're trying to train and inhaling all the fuel combustion. And it's just imagine a world where Hyundai IONIQs and hybrid cars are just, there's nothing. I started triathlons this year. I find swimming and cycling very good training, and the running is, everybody runs. Me being a PE teacher, my family's very active, and my whole life I've been swimming. My father's been cycling ever since I was a little boy, so that's always been in my blood. For all the athletes out there, runners, swimmers, cyclists, if you want to push yourself to the next step and find out about yourself and your own personal limits, I would definitely encourage you to just try and do a triathlon. You figure things out about yourself that you wouldn't normally. Read, write, explore.